I see. We could go there, or we could go here.
Which one are we doing?
Probably the short. We'll see how we feel here. Yeah. This is straight up. That's why it's only that big.
And so it begins. Grinnell Glacier Trailhead. 11 miles out and back. Yeah.
So we are about 2 miles into Grinnell Lake Trail, and it's not so bad, but I haven't finished it yet. I hear it gets pretty steep. That said, we're to the point where we've moved off a little further, I think, from civilization into the middle of some very high mountains, and we finally heard elk. I don't know if you heard that, but right on cue. So the Grinnell Trail is solid. There are a few areas that I would say are more risky than most. You just can't slip. If you slip, you go over what appears to be a cliff. But the views are incredible. If you're gonna go, go early. Take your time. Don't leave at noon. It's gonna take most people, I'm guessing, because I haven't even gotten to the lake yet. But I say it'll take most people between 2.5 to 4 hours maybe, depending on the shape that you're in. Anyway, definitely worth it if you can do it. Wow, definitely worth the hike. Over 2,000 foot gain. Holy crap. Those are icebergs in fresh water. No polar bears here though. Oh my God. Don't look at me.
No, I don't want to. This is where you get cocky.
Yep.
Screw up.
Got your camera, Joe?
Mm-hmm.
He's up there behind
these
trees right here.
Oh yeah,
you. I see him from over here.
Wow.
He's huge.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, no.
You remember those berries we were talking about?
Yeah. Yeah.
He's coming down to the trail.
Sure. It's a bear.
We got a big astrolabe bear.
Oh, there it is. Oh, good. That's good size.
He's just munching away.
Well, yeah. There's a crowd of people looking to get this way, but they're not yet because it's right next to the trail. Nope.
He's going down.
Pretty. He may move. He thinks he's hiding, but
he's looking for an escape.
Yeah. Whatever he is, maybe a little garden snake.
I don't know, man. I think it's a real.
I wouldn't want to test the theory. Oh, he's. And disappear. Well, we have our place for the night. It's in the parking lot of Lake McDonald Lodge.
Very historic. And you can see they've got the old 1938. This is an original tour vehicle. And it is pretty neat little place. Where we're gonna be sleeping, I expect there'll be snow tonight, which will be a nice treat. And we're gonna enjoy more of the fire and the wilderness around here. Yeah, I know, scenic view, and then you get this. Sorry. We just made it to Lake McDonald Lodge. Early 1900s, absolutely gorgeous. We're gonna explore this place for the day. Have a long day tomorrow, heading to Boise, like 12 hours, maybe 13 hours. So that's what we'll be doing. In the meantime, we're gonna take it all in here, enjoy it. They got a bar, they got a buffet. And they got a buffet. Where are we at?
Glaciers.
Where are we at?
I don't really know.
We're on the map, somewhere.
Must be down here.
Yeah.
Lake McDonald, so.
We're right along there.
Yeah.